What's up, everyone? ExoGorthian here, and welcome to another video. Today I'll be doing a Hearts of Iron 4 video with my friend Ash, named in this in Hoi4, but in Steam it's a different username, so I'm just gonna be calling him Ash. He doesn't have a mic, so I'll be just talking to him. He'll keep just type to me. So let's get started. Oh, and today we're gonna be doing Essential Powers game in Hoi4. Oh, and we have this mod called Extreme Boost Pack. We're just going all out crazy in this game. We don't even care about fairness or not. So, I'm gonna need to research refineries because I'm gonna need oil. Okay, you ready to start the time? So, this may start lagging behind, so it'll automatically go to a speed where it's good. So, if we do start lagging behind, no. So I'm gonna need that. You remember about the Civil War, right? So yeah, guys, if you guys want to play Hoi4 with me, I'll link my Steam account down below. Just comment in my profile thing that you're adding me off of a link on YouTube, so I know that you, so I don't ignore you, because I do ignore the ones I don't know what it came from. Yep, what he said. Let's start getting these guns up. I need trades going.
How much does Minute Ball weigh? How much does Minute
Ball weigh? My day is going like, well, how about yours? Let me just get my. So I'm like just building up anti-air defense, because in case Austria somehow gets a really big air force. Oh yeah, guys, sorry about background. If you hear background, that's just like my life in a day. Let's just say that. I've yet to have an outro, guys, so there won't be an outro in this video. So yeah, I'm right now still making the outro. I have an intro, but not an outro. Yep, fail. Who knows? Maybe I'll make it before I post this one. I want a war industrialist, Captain of Industry, and I'm the offensive expert. I mean, we have one more. Yeah, he's going down a post-Hitler working essential powers game. So yeah, I have all DLCs, that's why I'm hosting, and I have the better internet, so yeah, I have the Austro-Hungary route. Yeah, but I have the better internet, so that's why I'm hosting. And sorry about my last video that lagged so much. I don't have no idea why that happened. To strengthen the monarchists. Yeah, guys, she's done at 1.4 million, 1.14 million manpower, and I'm still on disarmation. You might want to try to get them away from your capital. I would ping you, but I don't ping something, but I don't know how to ping. Yeah, because then you can do the Roundland stuff and the... Are you good there, bro? Are you gonna win? Bro, did you not get your troops to the left side of your country? Yeah, and they could have 77 for all you know.
To consider washing your feet.
I'm planning to go full armor, so I'm regrouping and air combat training. Electing. What the hell? Bro, what did you do? I hope you could turn this around, because I all I can do is in the Tasha. Oh, thank God you saved this one. Like, dude, what the hell happened in that Civil War? No, literally, dude. Legit, you have to tell me what happened in the Civil War. What made it go so south? Just come here. Oh, that happened. Have an idea. I'm just gonna make this an overpowered infantry division. Like, now that's that main power. I would put artillery division in it, but I have no military factories to make artillery with. So let me just start making those. I'm gonna need them. What the? Oh. 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 Then let's just keep. I really hope I should decline the referendum. I really hope I wouldn't wreck him so bad. Guess I admit, these cheats may be overpowered. These cheats are overpowered as hell, but. Hang on a second. Didn't last time you tried to invite the Kaiser, UK and England try to invade you? Or was that someone else? No. Because I had a game with someone who he was playing Germany and tried to Third Reich. But when he tried to return Germany, UK and France declared war on him. I mean, we won that war because he has an over OP glitch of the game where he can make OP tank divisions and start with them in the Civil War. I'm gonna give them support artillery. And other kind of company. Say. There you go. Now let's reinforce you. Austrian, you want to accept a referendum? I'm literally prepared to go with everyone at this point. I got Ivan Hansburg as my leader. Yeah, guys, and this might take a while, and I'm not cutting any of this, so, yeah. So, sorry about that. I'm just not good at editing. I'll work on it. So, this may take over an hour. Let me start researching my tanks, actually. And let me research anti-air. Before I get more. I need to go to my trade. I need more chromium. Well, before you guys think I'm not putting motorized in here, I am. I just need to research it. Excellent. Well, that means I have to get down the blood agreement. That's gonna be annoying. I should probably took an Austria by force, but what the hell, at least I got the divisions. I'm gonna convert everyone to the color. So I'm just gonna convert everyone to my strongest division, which is my infantry division. I just need to wait till 25% world tension. Just be careful when you do return of the Kaiser, because you might want to have troops on the French border just in case they go to war. Yeah, but remember, the Kaiser start World War I, and they might not want him gone and threaten you war if you don't. What the? Okay, these are not, I'm not taking any of these. I don't need any of these. I really don't need any of them. These ones I can keep. But please don't do that because he has some land I need. I will go to war with him for the land. So. I mean, like, you can take the Swiss, but I really want Poland to land. I mean, like, you can ally him after, but I'm gonna go to war with him for his land that he has that I own. I'm still hungry. No. Let's go for the blood agreement. Oh, and so you guys know why I'm not. Well, I'm going to declare war on Czechoslovakia instead of due to protect Czechoslovakia. Because every time I do Czechoslovakia, he becomes a puppet and I don't annex him. That's also why I made France do his historical focus so he doesn't just invite him to the Entente. So now I'm just gonna edit my armor division to have motorized. So I'm gonna need to research an engineer company.
Okay.
Engineer. Oh, and the reason why I'm making my tank divisions now, guys, is because I need them for a certain... I'm basically gonna push into a medium with all things. Why? I need the world tension to go up. Please tell me someone's doing world raise tension. If you guys are wondering why I'm building AA in my country, it's so that the planes basically can't do anything in my country.
Can I
can use my Air Force on.
Your water's on the floor.
No, I'm
Oh, and the reason I have tanks on the Romanian border is because of... Oh, check 5 is guaranteeing them. Oh, then it's gonna be in case they decline and I'm gonna wreck them. Oh, and I can, if I get the chance to choose the helper, I'm gonna choose German Empire because he's my friend and he will help me get the play agreement. I don't know where we're at. And yeah, I'll check after I'm done. You know what? I'm just gonna do this as a troll. You guys see what I'm planning. No. See what? Yeah, I got to see.
What's that?
Strategic. Strategic. I need voltage at 25%. Someone do something. Getting close. Blood agreement now. Focus on what? Focus on true enemy. I need it to be at 25. Heard you rap. Oh, snap. No. I'm surprised the Republican plane even lasted that long. Oh, that doesn't.
that's all we got.
Hi.
Regular iced tea?
Yeah.
Alright, all we got. Next time I'm going to do. I guess you have to get over. Wait, I gotta pee. Let me back
can
out.
Can I put the last fucking tea in?
No. She went to go get Jordan. You could text her and ask her to get you what you want.
Can you text her?
No, you.
Yeah, I hear crunching. Yeah, I'm also eating chips a lot during gameplay.
Mom, can I have things with like a bunch of chips in them? Like Doritos, Cheetos, there's a cheese right there. Like munchies?
Yeah, I think so.
Is that what they're called?
Yeah, they're like a, whoa. Yeah, like a munchie mix. It's got pretzels, Doritos, Cheetos. I don't know that she's actually going to the supermarket right now, but you could certainly throw it in.
Oh yeah, guys. I'm basically gonna make nukes.
Yeah, that's the cheese flavor. My cheese snack mix.
Yeah, I just queued up. Yeah, I'm like right now building nuclear reactors and researching a nuclear bomb so that when they, right when it starts, the nuclear reactors are done and that is finished. I will be able to drop nuclear bombs once they're made. Thank you. That's actually surprising for you. That's actually surprising for you. That I stopped watching WWE for a while. I thought 4-4 days on my nukes. Oh my god. Oh my god. I did want to try these these rockets. Dude, do the central powers. Well, Romaine is dead.
My library card isn't working. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die of reading withdrawal.
Hang on, I have an idea. Look at Romania's capital.
Maybe I'll read that set since you asked for it for Christmas.
I've never read before. I've never read in my life.
I never read before. Nerd. Call me a nerd. You're the English
professor. Hang on, I need to get more. You looking at the Capitol? Okay, boom. No, I want why? Hit done. Oh my god. Screw it, I'm still going for it. I may have a problem. Look who's guaranteeing Romania. I mean, Yugoslavia. Okay, Kev, can you help me with that? With that many tanks, I think you could just bust through the Maginot Line. I'm going for it either way. Oh, and if you keep to the eastern front and go for Danzig for guarantees, you'll be able to get Danzig at war with Poland. And now Francis. Oh, and remember, don't take all France, just take the Maginot Line, okay? So you can have your World War One borders. That's what I'm doing, trying to get my World War One borders. Then later date you can take all France, but first of all I want the World War One borders. Oh, I think there's a way you can get memo. I don't know how it is, though. Okay, let's try 5-speed, shall we? Okay, we can run 5-speed. I need Istria. Dude, we're about to go at war with the Allies, so be ready. I'm calling you guys in. Push. push it.